All right, so we're on our way to Whole Foods in Beverly Hills. I'm excited. I think we're shooting at like a really cool house, so I'm excited to see that. I don't really know what we're doing today yet, but I'm gonna find out when I get there. So, see you at Whole Foods. All right, now we're at Whole Foods in Beverly Hills, and we're picking up all the ingredients to make an amazing vegan burger. Just imagine the stories that I've done.
Yeah.
We're in this like giant mansion in Beverly Hills. Like, it's a beautiful street, and we're just eating some breakfast. It's my breakfast. So before we cook, I have to eat. I'm eating like veggie gyozas and a cucumber roll. I'm like nervous because I don't think anyone, like, no one's vegan other than me. So cooking a burger, they're gonna be like, it's like, it's a burger, it's not as good as a real one, that's what they're gonna probably think, but.
I'm with Tia from Kyra TV. We are making a vegan burger, and I hope it goes well. So are you teaching me?
I think maybe, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Cause I was like, if you're depending on me to make this good, it's not gonna happen. Yeah.
We're gonna see a haunted attic.
Oh, I'm not gonna lead. Lock us in.
Oh, shit!
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm going now.
We've managed to grab everything that we need from Whole Foods, so now is the big challenge. We're gonna be making three vegan burgers.
The Netflix documentary, What the Health?
Yeah.
I watched that, and since then I've been vegan. I've always wanted to be vegan. Living in LA, it's like so easy, and I feel like I'm just being lazy if I'm not eating mostly plant-based.
Welcome to my vlog. We're making burgers.
I just tried to make one of these burgers that look like not real burgers at all.
It looks like a cookie.
And it fell apart and looked disgusting. So now I'm doing the Beyond Burger, and it's not bubbling. So it's not really going.
We're having a hard time right now. My cheese isn't melting.
Welcome. I'm Scott from Bad Canteen, and I am I'm just here right now.
Crisps and chips. Wow, that is nice.
Crisps and chips. So that's crisps.
No. I guess.
I've literally never had mac and cheese.
You've never had mac and cheese?
No. I know.
So veganism is really pushing it for you.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like,
thanks so much, Amanda, for coming down. It's actually been a pleasure. If you want to check out some awesome lifestyle and beauty videos, make sure you go onto her YouTube channel and check out everything. She's an absolute babe. Thanks, guys.
So we wrapped. This was so much fun. Everyone was so chill and nice and cool. I'm excited to see how the video turns out, so make sure you guys watch it. And yeah, they gave me some flowers too. They're so sweet. But now I'm gonna go home and take a nap. Now's the big challenge. We're gonna be making three vegan burgers.
This is my worst nightmare.
that carrot in there?
Yeah.